This is a story of a hood girl, baddie but really good girl. Tryna fly and you could, girl. See the nature of the planet a mother had for. Your dad ain't understood, girl. Cause he disappeared like magician tricks and cracked and became the lick and not hitting licks. His whack, he left one of the dopest daughters in the crib. Maybe twice he seen her in the bib. Now 15 years later, she cold and could burn. The apple of academics, the girl is a bookworm. She's so smart, yeah, she priceless if your soul bought. And when she loves, it's with a whole heart. And now she marrying them books, I wonder who throw the rice. Badly see her friends ain't got no social life. Nah, she ain't got no social life. But now it gets scary, poltergeist. See, two of her friends got her out the house. Told her if tonight weak, we would take all blame. Went to the high school football game, crushing on older dudes trying to fill a void. So the one they all want, they got in her head. But don't sleep on this game, in a couple weeks he got her in the bed. When she asked for a kind of me ain't have one, kissed her on the neck like half one. Now she just focused on a happy life in the meantime. Pregnant for homecoming, she won't probably see prime. Really only dog, she give the feet line. It's mostly old dudes out here making team moms. It's probably the next phenom. Hope that CD planet, the next phenom, yeah, it'll be alright. Now she just focus on a happy life in the meantime. Pregnant for homecoming, she won't probably see prime. Really only dog, she give the feet line. It's mostly old dudes out here making team moms. It's probably the next phenom. Hope that CD she carrying, the next phenom. It'll be alright. Now she keeping her baby stress dominator. Her mama fell victim too, and her knowing that she kinda hate her. If the dumbest daughter's at an award show, her mama will nominate her. But the baby brain jar, they wanna spoil it. The daddy ain't worth two turds up in the toilet. It's hell, but the baby heaven sent. And who knows, this baby probably'll be our next president. Paid the price and put herself in debt. Now she learning about contraceptive and self-respect. You know that good old self-love, like learning to give yourself hugs. Nah, she spread the word like it's out the Bible. Get educated and you too can stop the cycle for generations. See the vision that I paint so the next little girls ain't. Just focus on a happy life in the meantime. Pregnant for homecoming, she won't probably see prime. Really only dog, she get the feet line. It's mostly old dudes out here making team moms. It's probably the next phenom. Hope to see the planet, the next phenom. Yeah, it'll be alright. Now she just focus on a happy life in the meantime. Pregnant for homecoming, she won't probably see prime. Really only dog, she give the feet line. It's mostly old dudes out here making team moms. It's probably the next phenom. Hope to see she carrying the next phenom, yeah, stars.